Today we're going to be talking about how much it costs to rekey a lock or rekey your home. I'm Robert with Acme Locksmith and you're watching Locksmith Recommended. Have you just bought a home? Had a roommate move out? Had to let a house cleaner go or no longer need that house sitter? Then it's time to rekey your locks. But how much will a rekey cost? This video gives you the information you need to understand the rekeying process and the costs associated with it. Now, real quick note here, this video uses cost numbers from a nationwide professional locksmith survey. If you live in a city with a high cost of living, your cost may be slightly higher. For those living in a city with a low cost of living, your cost will be slightly less. For example, our company, Acme Locksmith, is in Arizona. Here in the Phoenix market, rekey costs will run 5 to 15% less than the prices we're going to talk about here. Now, one of the questions that we often get asked is whether it's cheaper to rekey or replace your house locks. If your goal is to protect your home from someone that may have an existing key copy, you can simply rekey the locks you already have so that they work with a new key. You do not need to replace the door hardware. But is it cheaper to just buy new home locks? Well, the first point I want to make is that when you take your locks into a locksmith shop, it's always cheaper to rekey them than to replace them. This will always be the most affordable solution. But if you need to have someone out to rekey your home, it may be cheaper actually to replace the hardware if you do it yourself than it will be to have a professional out to rekey the locks. This is due to the expense of getting a locksmith on site, which takes the form of a trip charge or service call. Once you get to a home with two doors, the cost to rekey is about the same as the cost to replace hardware. But when having a locksmith rekey your locks, you have the benefit of the locksmith taking care of everything for you and ensuring that each lock is installed and functioning properly. Once you get to houses that have more than two doors, it's always less money to have a locksmith come out and rekey those locks for you than it's going to cost to replace the locks. It's important to know how a lock rekey is charged. How exactly are you going to be billed for this service? Rekey charges are per lock cylinder. A cylinder is a term that we use to describe the location where a key slides into the lock, other words known as a keyhole. So it's each keyhole that is rekeyed. That's the labor piece. It's important to note that some locks have more than one keyhole. Some locks, like double-sided deadbolts, have keyholes on both sides, so that's two locations that need to be done. So after we talk about price to arrive at your final cost, you just need to count the number of keyholes. So what is the cost to rekey a cylinder or a keyhole in a locksmith shop? When it's possible, bringing your locks into a locksmith is definitely the least expensive option. The cost to rekey a lock or a keyhole in a locksmith shop will run you about $13 per keyhole when you have the existing key. You save the most money when going into a locksmith shop because you are providing the labor to remove and replace the locks on the door itself. And you're taking the locks to the locksmith. They're not coming to you, so you're not responsible for a trip charge. The downside to taking your locks in is that you'll need to find someone who can watch the home while you're at the locksmith shop having the work done. If you don't have the existing key, the locks can still be rekeyed, but it's going to cost slightly more because it takes longer to perform the rekey service. You can expect to pay up to about a $7 additional charge for each keyhole when you don't have the current working key. What if the locksmith comes out to your location? What's the cost of the rekey then? When you have a larger home with more doors and cylinders to be rekeyed, it's definitely worth your time and money to hire a locksmith to come out to your location and do the job right. The cost of the trip charge, which covers the expense to the locksmith to get him out to your home, will be around $75. Again, this is going to vary depending on where you live. The cost to rekey each lock at your location is going to be about $19 per keyhole. It's a bit more expensive to rekey at your location because now the locksmith is taking the lock off the door and reinstalling the lock on the door for you. And again, where we're at in Arizona, it's about 5 to 15% less than the national average because our cost of living is lower than many other states. So there are some variants here, some circumstances where the cost is going to be a little bit higher than the prices that I quoted. For instance, if you don't have a working key, as we already previously discussed, it's a little harder to do, so there's going to be a surcharge. There's also a product called the Kwikset Smartkey, and that's a special case as well. Kwikset Smartkey locks can be identified by the addition of a second little tiny hole just to the lower left of the keyhole. One of the main benefits to the Kwikset Smartkey system is that homeowners can rekey their own locks for basically nothing. So long as you have the current working key and a small little tool that's provided by Kwikset when you installed that lock, you can rekey those on your own. Now, we happen to sell this tool and two new keys on our website. So if you're interested in rekeying your own Kwikset locks, you can buy the tool from us, two new keys, and do the rekey yourself. I've put a link below to that product on our website. And while you're there buying the product, make sure that you download the instructions for how to rekey that lock yourself. They're available at that link as well. And if you don't have the existing key to a smart key lock, it is definitely something you're not going to be able to do on your own, and you definitely need a locksmith to get that lock rekeyed for you. And many locksmiths will charge an extra surcharge if you don't have the existing key to a Kwikset smart key lock. If you're getting that rekey done because it's a home you just moved into, you also want to consider having that mailbox rekeyed too. Many new communities now have a central bank of mailboxes that are the responsibility of the homeowner. You can verify if this is the case for you by calling either your HOA or your local post office. We don't typically rekey mailbox locks. What we end up having to do is replace the part and give you a new set of keys. So while a locksmith's at your house performing the rekey, make sure you have them take care of the mailbox. The cost to replace this mailbox lock, the part, and the labor is going to be right around $40. For a quick summary of all this pricing information we discussed and the variables that we discussed on a home rekey, I've included a link below which will take you to a table on our website where everything is defined for you very concisely and very cleanly, so you can just go look at that table. We also have additional costs for services you might want done at a home rekey contained within that table as well. Thank you for watching this video. I'm Robert with Acme Locksmith, and you're watching Locksmith Recommended.